So this is the washing machine, Whirlpool, the exact model. It's written here, FFB8458. Yeah, I couldn't find like a video about this washing machine on YouTube, so I decided to post mine. It looks pretty nice. Opens like this. I think it's an 8 kilo load of clothes. Also here you can find model number. Okay, feels good, this scroll between the programs. Let's see here. Okay, here is the tray for detergent. I don't think I will use it because I like pots. Okay, so in order to install this this washing machine, you will need to remove these four screws from behind the washing machine. So as you can see, I removed already one, two, and I have three and four to remove. What you will need, you'll need a key like this, 12 size, and you just need to make some space and start unscrewing this screw. Works a bit hard in the beginning until it loosens, and then it comes much easier. Now you can use your hand to unscrew it. So what they recommend in the paper and the user manual is not to remove the screw completely and then to push it back a few centimeters. So see, remove completely, then you put it again 2 centimeters inside, and then shake it left and right to remove these plastic caps. Now it's a bit, this is the tricky part. Let's see. Good, and then we put it a bit inside, just enough to shake it. No, it's a bit tricky. I will use some thicker glove. And I will try. No. Well, not so easy. So I'm back with another try. Let's see if we can remove this screw. I hold also this plastic with my finger. Da, not so easy. So this is how you remove it. You need to pull like so strong. Make sure to use a glove, and also you can hold this plastic here to help you push this plastic thing out. You pull left, right, left, right, left, right, and you also pull. And it should go out just like this, and that's it. You have all four removed, and the washing machine is almost ready. What is also important is like to connect this water feed. So important to put this 90 degrees plastic here, and not on the pipe. It should come right here. Yeah, so it shouldn't come like this, but straight like this. Oh, in the box you also have these caps to cover these nasty holes after you remove the screws. So you just need to put it like this and press it a bit tightly, and now it covers all holes like this. So for the first run, the producer recommends like to run it in this program, cotton 60 degrees. And empty with a bit of detergent. I put one pod. The duration is quite long, 4 hours 45 for this run. And we'll see how it goes.